No sign of any intracranial bleed or injury to chest or abdomen. We should brief Lim and get him to the OR for the surgery on his leg. That silence mean you agree?
Oh. I was distracted. You're right.
We'll need to do two surgeries, a prophylactic fasciotomy, and then stabilize the tibfib fractures.
Whatever you think is best.
You want to talk?
I already said.
I mean, about what happened last night in the pharmacy.
No. Talking about it won't change anything.
You know, I've never seen him like this before.